on station.
Looks like we're gonna have to reach this tower on foot.
Think this is the station Lena ran to?
Hope so. Let's check it out.
Someone's been here recently.
It must be Lena.
Still be hope for Norsco, though. Look around.
Found the door code. Now we can save Norsco.
He's been in a pod, Kait. For who knows how long.
I know. But we gotta try. Gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. We gotta find that pod.
Jack, pulse! Shit!
Look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that safe.
Mm-hmm.
Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack shocked you.
Okay. That's good. Yeah. Wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages we went to over the last few months. All the up. Saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced me to join.
Thanks, one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jinn got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why I'd ever give anyone issues.
Marcus, we spotted another comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way now.
There can't be too many towers up there. How's the weather? Any wind flares?
What do you think?
Copy that. Just be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way!
Look out!
Jack, pulse!
We're done. Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Jack, pulse! High ground on the left! Flank up!
Here!
Okay, are frozen solid!
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Hey, watch it, watch it, watch it.
The necklace. That's a locust circle.
Yeah, I saw.
And
if
you
were
to
trust
us
or
that,
I get that.
Then you know what to do tonight.
Right?
Hey, 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 whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta hit the command console. The other tower.
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Huh. Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. Gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There. Got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Is it weird for comm towers to have this much security?
Not when it belongs to the COG.
Think we can get out this way. Both towers down. Let's go find this secret lab. I'm
trying to imagine who would want to work out here, much less live.
Someone on the run who didn't want to be found. Someone insane.
or so.
$1.06.
Pretty much, yeah. Jack, halt. So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
Yeah, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing. Taking this.
Marcus! Got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah. I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Jack. We need you. Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
I'm not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is. I'll navigate.
Thank you.
Kait, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining that's engaged. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down.